for Jedi.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Cere was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Cere. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector. Hey, Cal, check the holoprojector. We got a call from Jedi.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Cere there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
They give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Greez, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Let's go find Cere's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Keep moving, buddy. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Catch your eye. Looks like a prayer wheel. I need a sim. Close one. Like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. The gunship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Cere's escort.
Respect that.
ships.
Heads up!
Defend me. Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this. Pretty proud of this one.
No sign of the pilot. Should we call it in?
Keep a lookout. They'll be back for the speeder sooner or later. Detain anyone in the area.
Copy that.
We gotta find the escort before the Empire does. Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Stand still!
Coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi.
Like you have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
You were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedi?
Jedi is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Cere from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? It's just a speeder. Pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk to the city. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Send out another scouting party? We're stretched thin.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Watch my back!
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Cere is too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
There. See it?
I do.
Then, bud, you're the best.
You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. When to take a joke, droid. Through here. Not stuck, are you? Spit. The way is blocked. Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Cere's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone. But their wisdom remains. It's Vamos.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this. Taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my
this was?
I don't. It's your man. BD, does he look like Cal? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Thanks.
Cere would be disappointed if I wanted to die in the desert. Is that it? You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot. There we go, buddy. You want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao, the Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers, but there is still beauty.
That's the way back. Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
Just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Thank you. Never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Cere for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Merrin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons. Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Pick it up! Can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Merrin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.